Do it.
Bravo 6, be advised.
Empty truck.
Tango's on catwalk. Fox 2, sort out.
Tango on the catwalk. Everybody's in the room. Oh, God. Shooting me. Oh, you. Alright, no, you're dead now. Alright, whatever, I'll just do this whole game in one sitting because apparently. Just watch, my save file does work in the I forced myself to do this in one sitting. I mean, by no means it's as bad of a game as I expected it to be, but actually, it's single player, it's meeting expectations. Every single shooter nowadays is about multiplayer, and I don't know, I'm not even sure if I'll delve into multiplayer, and I'll probably try it out. God! Alright, so this is about where we left off before I got raided by some people. I'm gonna throw this down here! Over here, and that. Alright, there we go. One thing I love about PC is being able to customize controls almost all the time. Because you don't get that in console games, and sometimes in console games it will be like B to reload instead of X, and I don't like that. Why would you put that next to a porter potty? Porter potty. If I was on console, oh my god! If I was on console right now, that would just be a mind fuck right there. It would just be like, pop in, pop out, pop in, pop out, pop in, pop out. So stupid. I don't know, I feel like that takes something away from the game. It's just pop in and pop out sites like all the fucking time. I mean, there's no aiming behind it. It's literally just flipping the B. This guy is like pulsing.
Copy that. Vulture 2-2, scout ahead and check stops. Find out where they're headed.
Vulture 2-2, breaking away.
Keep pushing forward, I guess. Let's just see where they're shooting and I'll go there. I'm assuming they're going downhill. make it a hard game. You just gotta keep breaking the truck. That was great. It feels like that. Assuming this train carries some kind of loot for us to go over the hill. Oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna blow up. Oh boy. This place is gonna fucking blow up. I mean, the game doesn't look that bad, but the engine is dated, in my opinion. They need a new engine for this game, is what I'm basically saying. Ugh.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy? Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. It looks like it's just us now.
Association get so many people for this cause. Seriously, where are all these bad guys coming from? I feel like it's a little ridiculous for one association to be able to somehow convince all these people to go for the cause. It's like that with a lot of things, really, but this is just ridiculous. I mean, it makes sense for them to get like two people for the cause, but how do you get this many people? Oh shit, grenade! Dead. He's dead. Hello, Nico. And die.
Two will be on station in 5 minutes.
Nothing takes 5 minutes. Keep pushing. Pull it back. Up the stairs.
I feel like this part is going to be. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I was between two fucking grenades. I'm gonna come back to that part.